Who's hitching a ride on this sea turtle? Let's find out. It's a fish. It attaches itself to the turtle with its suction cups by creating a vacuum. These fish also like to attach themselves to sharks, as well as rays. But don't worry, they don't harm their hosts. They only hitch a ride, or take a bite or two from their host's meal. They are called remoras, and also known as suckerfish.